Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I will show you how to create a Stripe account without requiring SSN or LLC. If your country does not support Stripe, you can follow along with the video to create your Stripe account. So without wasting our time, let's jump into it. So open your browser and head over to stripe.com. Click on sign in. Since we are creating a new account, so click on sign up. Enter your email address, full name, and make sure to select the country as Estonia, because this method only works with Estonia. Now quickly open Gmail and verify. Once you have verified, just refresh the page. Click on Activate Payments. Leave this as it is. Enter your real name and date of birth. For the home address, we will be using a random Estonian address. Copy and paste the details. For the phone number, use your own country's number. You can select any industry. If you don't have your website, then you can add your social media links. Also, add a small description. Select within 2 weeks and continue. Here you can add your name and your brand name. For the bank details, we are going to use Payoneer. Open your Payoneer account and you can find your receiving account option here. Also, change the currency to USD and the country to the United States. Now you can add your routing and account number from Payoneer. Click on the Use SMS option and verify your mobile number. This is optional, so we can skip this. Now verify your details and click on Agree and Submit. Now we have to fill out some additional information, so click on this button. click on no. Scroll down and click on the yes button. Check this box and type your full name. Finally, click on submit. Let's go to our dashboard, and as you can see here, our account is now active and we have successfully created our Stripe account. Bear in mind that they might ask for ID and address verification within a week, so if you face this kind of problem, then make sure to contact me on my Instagram handle and I'll be sure to help you out. So that's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to drop a like, share it around, and consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. And I'll catch you in the next one.